helmet eject system is a little bladder that goes on top of the head, between the head and the helmet, and they got a little blue nozzle that sticks the air bottle on, and it lifts the helmet off the head without having to pull on the neck.